a tree, and when it's cut down, it will sprout again. Its shoots will not cease, and its root in the ground will spring to life again. There is hope for a seed. Dies in the ground, it will sprout again. Grow tall as a tree, then it will be found that it has life again. For our life is but a breath. So we should put our sins to death. What will it profit if you gain the whole world but lose your soul? Give your life for its sake. When you die to yourself, and your life will be whole. Like me, when your sin is found out, you will hide from him. Come before him on your knees, and lay upright down, and follow after him. There is hope for you and me, when we've laid our lives down, that we have a at his feet, and cast aside your doubt, and you will rise again. For our life is but a breath, so we should crucify our sake. When you die to yourself, then your life will be whole. What will it profit if you gain the whole world but lose your soul? Give your life for its sake. When you die to yourself, then your life will be whole. So cut down, it will sprout again. Its shoots will not cease, and its root in the ground will spring to life again. There is hope for a seed. Dies in the ground, it will sprout again. Grow tall as a tree, then it will be found that it has life again. For our life is but a breath. We should put our sins to death. What will it profit if you gain the whole world but lose your soul? Give your life for its sake, when you die to yourself, and your life will be whole. Like me, when your sin is found out, you will hide from him. Come before him on your knees, and lay your pride down, and follow after him. There is hope for you and me, when we've laid our lives down, that we have a at his feet, and cast aside your doubt, and you rise again. For our life is but a breath, so we should crucify our flesh. If you gain the whole world but lose your soul, give your life for its sake, when you die to yourself, then your life will be whole. What will it profit if you gain the whole world but lose your soul? Give your life for its sake, die to yourself, and your life will be whole. tree. When it's cut down, it will sprout again. Its shoots will not cease, and its root in the ground will spring to life again. There is hope for a seed. When it dies in the ground, it will sprout again. Grow tall as a tree, then it will be found that it has life again. For our life is but a breath, so we should put our sins to death.